just stop for a minute, please? I didn't catch your drift. More death than legs on a millipede, and you call it a gift. I've been waiting for so long, waiting to hold on. So keep your ears to the ground, 'cause 20 million miles will never hold me down. Forget about choices, just get to it. Blame it on the voices that told you to do it. You got a revolver and some bullets. Reach for the trigger. Pull it. That told you to do it. You got a revolver and some bullets. Reach for the trigger and pull it.
My mind somewhere out there, hear my demons screaming now or never. think I just crossed that line. Yeah. I'm kinda done with hanging out in bottle service. You confuse me, yeah, you use me, but that's just as well. Hungry people trying to break me make me kinda nervous. Just goes to show that you never can tell. Does everybody live in a dreamland? Is this dreamland all the so words and letters, pale shadows of my heroes help me rule the night. Somewhere out there, hear my people screaming, do it better. I'm just an echo of the things I like. Yeah. I'm tired of never feeling like I'll serve a purpose. Snow and mirrors, future killers, yeah, just be yourselves. Hungry people always stressing, guessing, never surface. Just goes to show that you never can tell. Does everybody live in a dreamland? Is this dreamland all that we know? Swallowing us up in an avalanche, blurring these lines with smoke. They tell me that I should be a real man, but the only thing that I know is that I'll find my way out of this wasteland. Cause this wasteland.
Friends, how's it going? Good morning. Hello. Hi, office demon. Hi, Chase. Hi, Tetanus. Hi, Automatic. Hi, Reclusey. Hello, Den. Hi, Sipes. Hello, AJ Fighting. Hi, Night Killer. Isn't that what you said last time? I don't. I wish I did. That'd be cool, but I don't. Wumba! that. Top of the 23 greeting morning, friends. Well, Matt, thank you for the 23 months of support. You're too kind, too kind. Thank you, thank you. I love that emote. It's so cute. The little jamming salamander. I guess it's not a salamander. It's like a dragon, a Komodo dragon or whatever. Hi, Rose. Good morning. This coffee is so warm right now. Ooh, I love it. I told you guys that I ordered animated emotes, right? Now, because I ordered animated emotes, I'm like thinking of all of these other animated emotes that I want too, and now I wish we had way more slots. 5 doesn't feel like enough. Now I want more. Not distracting myself during class. It is Wednesday. Red and clue targets on the wall. Halo practice. Oh, red and blue. Oh, you mean the Horde and Alliance? Dun da da da. Oh, I'm putting my warm booties on. That's why I brought them over here. Warm booties! Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was actually thinking, since Kit Booty might get banned from Twitch, I was actually thinking of transferring that to BCTV and then having the full 5. I don't know though. I don't know what to do. Maybe we keep it here until it gets banned and then move it over? So we have a while. We have a while to chill. I want to finish the unpacking game, so I'd like to get into that. And then I'd also like to play a little bit of Forza. I do have to go at like 2:30 though. Bro. So much fur on the bottom of this. Ew. It's kind of gross. It's amazing how much floaty furs are in the air. And they land on my desk. And then I run my mouse through them. Kind of gross. Wow, there are a lot of updates. Still second guessing, paid my price but learned no lesson. I'd kind of like to do a week of streaming where, after I get my groceries, of course, where I literally just like wake up, get ready, and stream all day long so that I can catch up on some games. Because we have Friday, we have Pokemon. Oh God. So we have today to finish unpacking and start Forza. And I guess tomorrow would probably be more Forza, because I don't think 4 hours is enough to really play a bunch of Forza. And then Friday we're doing Pokemon. I got a brilliant diamond. I can't hear myself think. I heard Forza though? Yeah. Yep. Hi, Doctor. Good morning. Hi, Snake. My Wi-Fi died. Hi, Reclusey. Welcome back. I was going to say something else, but I totally forgot. Next week is also Thanksgiving, so it's gonna be like a half week of stream. I streamed on Thanksgiving last year? I did. Kulex! Thank you for the 23 months. I appreciate it. Welcome back, Kulex. Thank you. I adjusted the exposure, by the way.
So like, even if I go back here and it's like all a window, it doesn't change.
Yeah. I streamed last year. I mean, you saw how that went last year. I probably won't do that again this year. Also, I kind of felt like it was fun for me, but I felt like maybe it was a little weird for my stepsister that ended up coming over. To be fair, I didn't know she was coming over, but she is coming over again this year. So I felt like that was really awkward for her because she was, I don't know. I don't think she knew that I streamed or knows what streaming is. Much better exposure. Yeah. Yeah. The what, Zap? Hi, Zephyr. Thanksgiving dinner stream. Yeah, that's what I did last year, but I don't think I'll do that this year because I just don't want to invade family stuff. I don't want to make it awkward, I guess. Ah! My nose. So I will probably... Oh! Wait, so that emote's gonna be a year old in 1 week and 1 day? Oh, that's so cute. Hi, Brinkles. Aw. That's kind of wholesome. Dude, oh my god, I have a fur like in my nose or something. We'll see though. I don't know. I also think I'm going over to my dad's during the day on Thanksgiving and then my mom's for the evening. So like my mom's food is already gonna be cooked. So like I don't really know what I would be streaming. So I don't think I'm gonna be streaming on Thanksgiving this year. Sadly. I would, however, next week like to make a pie. The apple pie that I promised you guys from the subathon. I'd like to make that and then go share that with my family for Thanksgiving. Stovetop stuffing? I'm sure there will be. All right, if you guys would like to close up the betting. Apple pie. The subathon thing was for apple pie because I've never had apple pie and I've certainly never made apple pie, so. Homemade apple pie. I'll be the grandma with the cat that brings homemade apple pie to the Thanksgiving dinner. I don't know. I don't think I'll really like apple pie, though. Because I don't really like warm apples. Like, I've had... I'm trying to think. I don't even know what I've had it in, but, like... Dude, my voice. Hi, Gunrunner. Hi, Sifes. Hi, Krenia. I've definitely had, like, warm apples and cinnamon or whatever, and it's just weird. I don't like it. So I don't think that I will like apple pie, but, you know, it's worth a shot. No, we're not gonna give out mug hints. But a caramel apple spice from Starbucks tastes like liquid apple pie. That should give you a good idea. That sounds deathly sweet. Pies have meat in them. Yeah, true. Like a shepherd pie. Shepherd's pie. Okay, friends. I'm ending the betting. Boom! My coffee's also looking kind of chunky on top, and it's not the most appetizing. So I'm just gonna stir that in one more time and pretend it's not there. I got Cubone today. Cubone! Good job, Tennis. You did good. Yeah, to be honest, anytime I think of apple pie, or like hear apple pie, I instantly kind of think of that movie, and it's kind of like, eh. Maybe that's why I don't like warm apples, Cap. Let's see. Wait, Reclusi, I have a question for you. Have you always lived in Africa? Or have you lived somewhere else and like you've moved there? I swear to God, for the longest time, until you engraved Africa in my brain, I thought you were from Australia. I don't know how or why I thought that. I thought you were from Australia. Has I stuck my dick in one? Me? No, I didn't. But I watched that movie once. Mark your calendars and start practicing your awestruck gasps. Caves and Cliffs Part 2 releases in its all-natural splendor on November 30th. Could you point out Africa and Australia on a map? Yes, I can. I know continents. On the 30th, I've kind of been craving to play Minecraft again. Definitely never been to Australia before. Why do I think that then? Your name wasn't Reclusi before, right? It was like something something recluse, right? It wasn't Reclusi. I'm just trying to think of why I thought that. I really don't know. Maybe because I thought you came from Michaela's stream? The recluse. I think there was another guy, another person, who had recluse in their name. And they came from Michaela's stream. Unless that was you. Rusty Recluse? Yeah, I think maybe Rusty? I think that's it, Tennis. I think that's it. And when you changed your name to Reclusi, I thought maybe it was that person. And I think that person is from Australia because Michaela is from Australia. New Zealand. Hi, comic fan. I think that's where I'm getting confused. Okay, so you're a completely different person. She's playing with her ball. I was hearing her ball roll around. And then it stopped. No! I just get them confused. I get them confused, especially when people change their names. Quick 5-second rule, Den! 5-second rule! I wish I could make this more smooth. Bum, 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 bum. Now that I fixed the exposure, we could like turn the camera like this even. Is that weird? Feels like there's nothing on this side. That was rather amusing. Hi, Tiger's Blood. I didn't know what that was. Oh, now you do. I don't know. I like the edge of my desk in the room needs more mistletoe. I don't know. I like the edge of the desk in my shot for some reason. I guess that's just how I've always had it. So it looks weird if it's not there. What the heck, doctor? Oh my goodness. I feel so bad for you. 10 billion ants in my walls. Okay, so Thislo, one of our moderators, had that once, but with bees. Bees. So at least be grateful that you got ants rather than bees. I remember him sending me a video once.
Wait, it's probably still in my DM history with him. Hold up.
I'd be like, nope, I'm out. Hi, Ellie.
He sent me a video or a picture of bees coming out of his sink, like the drain. Oh, dang. I don't know where he sent that. It was probably in mod chat because it's not in my DM history with him. But anyway, yeah. Ants are mostly harmless. They can be annoying for sure. Remember shortly before I moved this summer from my grandma's house, how I had that ant problem? Remember that? That was annoying. There were ants all over my floors. And they just like, they start crawling on you and they like kind of bite you. So they're annoying in that sense. And they're, I wouldn't say harmless. They're, to me and my family, they're destroying the wood in the walls. Like, if that were to, that's so crazy. Oh my gosh, how expensive is that to fix that? And how do you, ooh, I'm just thinking, like, how do you rip down those walls, but, like, keep all of your furniture? Do you, like, cover your furniture? Do you have to take your furniture all out? Is it the entire house? Is it just like a section of walls? Oh my gosh, that's so stressful thinking about it. I remember one time, dude, I still feel so guilty about this. I was like a little kid. I think I've said this before on stream. Like fire ants, we were up camping and I was like a little kid, like maybe like 7 years old. I don't know. Super immature. I didn't understand dangerous. So my mom and I were walking past this ant hill, like a fire ant hill. And it was a giant mound. I do remember it. Like it was the size of a tree trunk, a ton of ants. And I don't know. I just didn't think about what was going on or that it could be seriously dangerous. And so I like pushed my mom jokingly and she almost trips and falls into the ant thing. She didn't. Thank God. But why would I do that? Why? What the hell? What's wrong with me? I remember that so vividly. She was like mad at me for that. She like caught her balance and then was like, why would you do that? That could have killed me. And then she like explained it and then I felt really, really guilty. And so that like stuck with me forever. I was like, I'm gonna kill my mom. Getting teary-eyed thinking about it. Kids are dumb as fuck. They really are. I have a friend who will do it for the cost of the materials. It seems to be limited to one wall in the basement. Ooh. Ooh. The one wall thing is like a yay! Because then you just like tear out that one wall in the basement. You know what you should do? You should get like a giant shop vac with like a giant like 100 feet long hose and then like start ripping off the drywall or whatever and then putting the vacuum like outside your like in your front lawn or whatever or like in the middle of the street and then like take the hose all the way down into your basement and like suck up the ants. Because how do you get the ants out from your basement without like dropping ants all over the rest of your house? That sounds so difficult. Or do you just like kill them? Do you just like spray poison everywhere? But then like, what about your furniture? What about your pets? Burn it down. Wait, do you have pets? I'm stressed out thinking about that situation though. I'm so sorry for you. Hello, Maton Studato. Oh, wait, Sudato? I tried, okay? It's an interesting name. Save the ants. I'm allergic to bees.
Bees nuts!
Yeah, no, when Thies comes in here, ask him about it. definitely a bit crazy. When the wall came down, so did the ants. We do have a shop vac that we vacuumed the rest up and opened it up outside. Oh my god! See, I'm so smart. And now I'm spraying, and then we'll vacuum again. It's almost like getting rid of fleas, I feel like. Oof. Fleas, you have to like vacuum multiple times per day and like sprinkle your carpet with like flea killer. It's terrible. Fleas suck. How about bed bugs? I've never had to deal with bed bugs. To be honest, I don't even know what they look like. Am I gonna regret looking up what bed bugs look like? I've heard horror stories from hotels. And like, I'm kind of very afraid of hotels for that reason. Oh dear God. Ew. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, Bro, this is why I have a fear of old mattresses. Bro. Ew. What the fuck is that? It looks like a wrinkly penis. It's probably not, but that's what it looks like. They have doggos that can sniff out bed bugs. Do they leave behind like a peculiar scent? Are they like ticks? Do they like suck your blood? Bro. Fucking nasty. Ew. I also hate like larvae. Looking at like bug eggs. Fucking gross. Creeps me out like no other. They eat your skin? And then all your organs fall out of your body. What? They bite for sure. Cause like looking at the rash that they leave, oof, 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 oof. That looks painful and terrible to deal with. Oof, oof, oof. This is why you don't buy used mattresses. Bro, I'm creeping myself out. I'm so thankful I bought a new mattress. My mattress is beautiful and smells great and brand new and cute. Cute mattress. Okay, I'm done. Now I'm all itchy. How do you even get bed bugs? I don't know. Yeah, how do they? I mean, they have to kind of appear like fleas, right? Like, I didn't have a messy house when I had fleas, but I let in a stray cat that probably had the fleas. And that's all it takes, is just like one flea that's gonna poop out larva, drop its larva, and then that hatches into another one, or two, or four, and then those ones drop their larva and leave another four that have another four that have another four that have another four, and then while those four are having four, all of the 27 above are having four. They spread fast. And feed on you when you sleep. Ugh! We have to stop this dude. Hi, Henry. Wait, the talk about bugs or the random screams? I'm trying to eat. I'm sorry. I'm thinking back to when my house had fleas. We got rid of them. It's just crazy though, like, you have to be so thorough. Like, even one egg left behind will cause it to start all over again. It's crazy. The larva, we need to stop them. True? Hi, Katie Lake. Good morning. Oh, I'm just thinking back, like, if bed bugs get into a mattress so easily and like larva is so tiny, like the fleas? We literally changed our bedding. Like every, I'm trying to think, did we do it every day or did we do it every week? Or every couple of days, I don't remember. Every day sounds like way too much to wash your sheets. But I just remember like when we were trying to get rid of the fleas, like when they leave behind their larva shells, their like eggs that hatch, it's like little like brown, crusty, like mini poops is what it looks like. It's disgusting. So I remember like finding those in the bed. Like fleas just get everywhere. Ugh! I'm very sorry that this topic has spun wildly out of control. I'm the itchy everywhere, dude. I'm getting the heebie-jeebies. Hi, Ringtail. Now she's itchy. I am too. Ah! It's kind of crazy. My stream skipping. Shows that I have 0% drop frames, so it must be you. Must be you. Something is wrong with Twitch. Hi, Begina. It's happening to me too. Wait, that's sad. Why? Twitch, what you doing? Fine. It'll go back 5 seconds. Wait, that's so weird. Hi, Miracle-chan. Okay, I would really love to finish unpacking, so I'm gonna go ahead and launch that. Boom. I'm basically done with my coffee.
Which be?
Oh god, that kind of scared me. I gotta sneeze. Miracle, you just missed an amazing conversation. Bro, I've missed this game. Also, I was wrong. The level that we ended on is not the last level, and you were also wrong too, chat. It's not them getting married. I was right. It is a breakup. Take that. They broke up. I knew it. This lady, this bitch, clashed his style too much, and he was like, nah, you just ruined my home. Get out of here, bitch. I'm not gonna deal with your nasty ass crusty clothes all over my nice closet. All your stupid kitchen appliances and my nice matching kitchen. Get the fuck out of here. So anyway. Aww. This is yeah. Feels so serious moving into his place. Yeah, it's cause you suck. This is what we ended on. And it's the same house, actually. So, like, we look at the floor plan, the bedroom. This is our bedroom from when we were a kid. We have the cabinet. We have the same thing. We have some of our old stuff that stayed behind at our mom's place. So it's like a combination. So yeah, I'm never wrong. Have you ever done that and smacked your forehead on your desk? Yes, I have actually. Can someone give me a TLDR? Doctor has like 10 million ants in his walls. And so we were talking about how we would like get out the ants from the walls and how it would probably get everywhere and like and it would be everywhere. And then we talked about like bed bugs and how bed bugs get everywhere. And I was like, I'm so glad that I bought a new, oh, 10 billion. Okay, don't sell them short. Yep. And how I'm so glad that I bought a new mattress. And then I was like, wait, but then I bought a used mattress when I was in college. And like I thought it was good and new and stuff. And then like I had fleas once and it would leave like the fleas, like larvae from fleas would leave like poopy little things behind. And it was so weird getting like still too long. It was so weird. Trying to get rid of fleas because they would leave behind little larva sacks and you'd have to be sure to get all of them because even just getting or leaving one flea sack behind, it would hatch like four more fleas, and then those four fleas would hatch another four fleas each, and then those four fleas each would hatch another four fleas. You know what I mean? And then also, we looked up photos for reference. So if you'd like to see Mirko, here you go. A sip, does that mean it's over? Here you go, this is the one. Look at that, look at those bed bugs in the mattress. Do you have a mattress that's multicolored like this? Because you better watch out. I'm turning off the screen. You better watch out. Get a brand new white mattress so that you don't mistake any of these little speckles in your older mattress for bed bugs. Look at that shit. Ew. Ew. And then we thought that was a wrinkly penis, but I don't think it is. Okay. Mirko's gonna come back and be like, sorry, I went to go get a snack. What was the TLDR? Mattresses are expensive though, dude. I feel bad. Okay, there's our D&D shit again. Love it. Aha, we got all of our books. Okay, I'm gonna stack all the books together. Ah, photo. Boom. Photo. Boom. Wait, is that a baby? Look, the pin is through his face! This bitch did something to piss him off. What if he cheated on her? To be fair, she was very messy. Look, the pin is through his face. That's kind of funny. I don't know where to put this then. Why not throw it away? That's funny. That's funny. Okay. Those books are cool. These books stack together. Oh gosh, this is a new series. Tiny books. Actually, don't know if those go together. We got to keep the rhinoceros beetle. Oh, wow. I'm so happy. Oh, is this not a Switch, a Nintendo 3DS. I had one of those. Wow, she's getting bigger marker sets now. But still her small ones. Must have been a bad breakup. Yeah, blocked by face cam. Oh shit, you're right. I'll put it, I don't know, where do I put my camera? Should I do small cam? Gotta sneeze again. Never mind, I don't. Okay, here you go. Boom! Look at the pin through his face. I'll zoom in. Oh, how do I? There we go. Look at that. Oh. Put it in the middle. A bag, a filing cabinet, ukulele, picture, Interesting. Ah, she got to keep the Glamourge egg. Oh god, these freaking chickens. I hate these. Where the hell do you organize these? Oh, a sweater. Wait, you don't have a closet. Bro, how are you gonna be living in this bedroom without a closet? What? It's just the bathroom and the bedroom. Oh my god, I would go insane. Not having a closet? There's no way. Holy crap, and having to like have all your stupid childhood stuff. Oh, I got an achievement. Rediscover childhood. What is this? She moved back to her parents? She did, yeah. I mean, this lady is like my life, kinda. I did as well. Another chicken. More Bookie Wookies. Another notebook. An eraser. Ugh, we do have a bigger desk though, so I guess that's okay. How are we gonna organize this to where it looks good? I'm assuming I'm gonna save this cabinet for her clothes, cause like, I don't know where else her clothes are gonna go. That's kinda crazy. Oh god, this stupid pig. That's why he broke up with you. Because you can't let go of your stupid pig. Oh my gosh. We're gonna have ugly things all over the walls. Because your room is just ugly anyway, so it's fine. What is this? A piece of paper? A sketch? Oh, these are DS games. Only two? Okay. All right, those books are the same. So we're gonna put books up here. It's gonna be hard. We'll put books up here, we'll put trophies up here, I guess. Rhinoceros beetle. This is gonna be a challenge. Hi Juan, good morning. How are you today? I know, she's a hoarder. She can't get rid of anything, Katie Lake. Going to watch a musical with my mom? Oh my gosh, have fun. That's so cute. This one's so cute. Peace the fuck out when you started talking. Should we send a search party? Hi, Brooks. I bet you there's gonna be random things in our bathroom. Why does she only have one sweater, by the way? Wait. This is like a heat pad. You hear it? Cam is flipped? The camera is flipped. I don't know if I like it. I'm trying to think of where to put it. But it almost feels like it's always in the way. Where the heck are we gonna put a freaking heat pad? It's like an old school heat pad. Okay, let's see what we can do in the bathroom first. Because there might be some surprise stuff in the... the heck is that? What? Oh, it's like back relief. Interesting. Cause she's like, she was something, something, she did like the rock climbing stuff. So she probably has like the heat pad and this thing to like feel better after she's done doing her rock climbing stuff? I don't know. Let's put them together so that maybe they go together. Uncle Snacks! unused pregnancy tests. Wait, what? No, these are band-aids. These are back patches. It's a back with like a, oh, you know?
Uncle Snacks, thank you for the 10-month resub!
Tampons?
Pads? Shampoo? Conditioner?
Oh. Shampoo, conditioner, body wash? What the heck is that? Birth control? Some other thing that she has to take? Well, it's unfortunate that that doesn't fit anywhere.
Hair blush, cream, deodorant.
That stupid cup. You know what I saw? Spoilers, I guess. But I saw that you could put the toothbrush in the cup. And I was like, oh my god, that's genius! This stupid cup has followed us around everywhere. Nail clippers. Something else, a razor. Okay, let's try to get this all to fit now. This is like a big old lotion bottle. So we're gonna put the pads back there, the tampons back there. It would be cool. I guess that works. So all the space is filled there. Can we put the trash can outside? This stupid thing. Put your icy hot back there. And then that, and then that. We put the makeup to the side. There we go, let's do that. And then we'll put all the other items here, I guess. Why would you put this on the counter, but like everything else on these shelves? That doesn't make sense. I wish I could stack. That just looks weird. So I guess we won't do that. This doesn't open up. Ooh, let's grab one of these posters or something. What would look good in the bathroom? They would all look terrible, to be honest. Hi, Scripts! Got misled by stream game title. I think my sock is falling off in my shoe. I freaking hate when that happens. You hate when your sock falls off in your shoe? Do you ever get that? Yeah. It's stuck. I almost want to just put that in there, but that doesn't make sense. It's a cream. Put those in there instead of here. Like, what the heck is this? Like, smelly stuff? So the candles should be here? I don't know, it's like medicine stuff, right? Medicine stuff. It looks so bad on that, but what you gonna do? Let's put hairbrush and straightener in the drawer. Because that makes sense. This perfume can probably go over here, I guess. Deodorant can go in the drawer. Maybe on that side? Razor over here?
I don't know.
Okay, maybe the perfume does go back in the drawer. I hate that. It's so ugly. I don't know what else to do. It's stupid. Where the hell is this supposed to go? I want to put, like, the bathroom stuff that you use in here. Oops. Can you put the mouthwash by the toothpaste? Well, the toothpaste is in the drawer.
Hi, hello, Sean.
My bestie and a testy?
Testicles?
This song? Yeah, isn't it bestie in a Tessie? Tesla? Tessie? Not testy, I know that much. That means testicle. Can you put the mouthwash by the toothbrush? Well, yeah, but then it's like on the counter. That's stupid. I hate when people leave shit on the counter. That would piss me off so much. Hell nah. I just literally don't know where to put it. Like, there's not enough space. Is that even centered? Oh boy. Stupid heating pad. Oh, I can stack those. It looks so cluttery and disgusting. Also, like, the pink candle doesn't match anything. Why do you have a pink candle in your bathroom if it doesn't match anything? Anything! I wanna, like, stack it up there, but I can't. Yeah, I wish you could stack them on top of that too. You can't. You can out here, but they don't fit. Let's put them in the shower. Cap. You can't even, like, arrange them anyway to, Where's the litter box? This person doesn't have a cat. I wish you could, like, hang them on the drawer or something. You know how some people do that? There's nowhere else we can hang these. Sad. And nothing is ever centered. It sucks. I have to deal with it being uncentered. It looks great. What do you mean? It looks so good. This candle actually matches these towels. This shelf is free now. Can't put that there, I guess. Well, toilet room, shower room, laundry room. Interesting. Ew. I don't know. I want to put yellow on top because that's the way that the candle is. Candle is stupid. It doesn't go anywhere. We're gonna put it there. Which means we can make this a little less cluttered, I guess. A little less cluttery looking, at least. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers like me. I feel like a makeup out there would be a little bit more acceptable. Maybe that still goes with the band-aids. Still don't know what the fuck this is. Throw it in the trash. Literally don't know. We hide it behind. I wanna know
about these strangers like me.
Maybe we do other stuff there, and then we put that there. I don't know. I really don't know. where to put that thing. I'm kind of content with these two shelves right here, I think. And this one, maybe, because it kind of just fits. You don't use it too often? I mean, yeah, that's true, but where the frick do we put the heat pad? It's stupid and it's in the way always. And then there's all this other stuff. It'd be like a full, a full, like, cabinet of, I don't know. I just don't think it's gonna fit. I wish I could stack it on top. I mean, that could work. Still don't know what that thing is, but. At least the shelf looks nicer. I wish the mouthwash could fit there. I don't know, dude. I don't know. Trying to make them look the least cluttery-ness possible. I mean, that doesn't look too bad. We got a little bit of color coordination going on now, kinda. Kinda. All right, I'm content with that. Let's go back here. Try to mess with this. So we've got posters, which are unfortunately gonna go on the wall. You wanted these, lady.
I wanna know, can you show me?
Can't hang up anything in the shower. Maybe the graduation photo, since it's so big, should go in here. Ah! Red! Poopy! I don't know how to put this thing. It's so in the way. This is like a first place photo. But apparently it can go in here. We can rearrange these. What are these? I want to arrange them in the red, orange, yellow, green, oh, blue, white, and rainbow, but not really. This stupid pig. Whoa. What was that sound? What? Tom Fury, hello. It's called Unpacking. Karate belts? Really? She's all of a sudden into karate because she feels she needs to protect herself from her boyfriend because her boyfriend's crazy and is gonna come after her. Okay, well now that we don't have any clothes to worry about, Why can the dragon go right here, but the pig can't? Because the pig doesn't deserve to be on the floor. Yeah, that guy squeaks sometimes. Dang. I was hoping he'd fit in there somewhere. I really don't want any of these posters. That's kind of hard when you have a bunch of them, huh? I mean, we could arrange these to look decent, no? Actually, I don't really know how to. All the frames are different colors and it's really triggering me. That looks good, right? Maybe move it over a spell. Yo, that looks all right. I'm okay with that. Welcome back me, thank me. Hey, Wombat. Jatata, Micro. I don't have class right now, so I'm on my laptop with it muted. Damn, I was gonna scream. Cap. 21 koalas, hello. Like, this stupid dragon literally can't fit anywhere. Except for that one spot. I'm curious as to know where people put that dragon. Like, this filing cabinet thingy. I guess it's gonna have to go under her desk, but I don't know. Okay. So let's figure out a way to arrange these books so that they're cool. All right. So we have, oh, that one's a little bit smaller. Kind of goes with those, but not really. That one's the same size. Looks a little smaller. But like, a little smaller than that even. These are all small, and these are smaller. Okay. And then these are all of her notebooks. All different now. I feel like because these look cool, they can be stacked like this. We'll put family photo up there. My grocery order is ready to pick up, but I said 3 o'clock. This is very early. So they better not leave my perishable food sitting out. Has anyone ever gone to pick up a grocery delivery? Where do they store the groceries? They store the groceries in the parking lot? What? What do you mean? Wait, Zai's here! Oh my god, I'm blind. Hey. Is this one messy bedroom? Yeah, it's gross. They just have carts with bags. Harris Teeter? Is that the name of your grocery store? What the fuck kind of grocery store is that? Hoodfu, hello. I think you have to put perishable foods in until you pick them up. Yeah, I don't know. Sounds kind of interesting. Wow, she actually downgraded on her books, it feels like. I don't feel there are many books to put away. Or am I just crazy? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number. Well, that one's like the only super short one. These ones tallish. I wanted to fit this guy down one shelf. Also put stupid pig picture or something. Horrible. Him is the book break and the bowl over there.
I don't know. Beast! Hi! I see people playing Unpacking and I think they're actually unpacking and moving.
Yeah.
It said you had bees coming out of your sink at one point, Beast?
Yes.
Tell us about your bees. Bees coming into the house, up the pipes, out of the walls, etc. Just a few thousand of them. There's a doctor in chat has 10 billion ants in his walls right now. So he's having to fix that. Actually, three times if you count the kitchen time, but they weren't coming out of the sink on that one. Hi, Roman! Is this game like Habbo Hotel? I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what Habbo Hotel is, but it's a thing. It's an unpacking game where you unpack stuff. That's why it's called Unpacking. Let's do that, and then we'll do the small books. Oh, I can't. I only have those two shelves to work with. Of course I do. Of course I do. All right, little buddy, you're getting surrounded by books. I hope you like books. Oh, frick. Of course it doesn't fit. Why would it fit? That'd be too easy. Whoa. We have books and then these games, I guess. That's all the books, right? I don't want to have to like come back and then have to worry about the books. The books.
I don't know. We also have all of this we have to think about. I literally don't know what this is. This ukulele takes up so much awkward space. We don't have any drawers in her area. So many. I looked down and thought my floor was carpet. I looked on tile. Aww. Oh, I bought my first broom. Ew. Snow was on my car this morning. Really? It snowed in Canada? Interesting. It's below freezing today. It's like a consistent 20-something degrees. I don't remember exactly what Alexa said, but something like that. Why does this Glamourge egg get to stay out? Then Wolf, ow! Thank you for the 26 months of support, my friend. Thank you. Thank you. It's 70 degrees and sunny, dang. Oh, let me check my phone, actually. I didn't think of that. It's 38 degrees. Oh, it's above freezing now. I thought it was going to be below freezing all day, but apparently it's not. Apparently. Whole life here. Like, who? What the? Changelings. What are these posters? I'm sorry, but they're very weird, champ. I don't like them. And the fact that you won't get rid of them is annoying. Posters are stupid. Didn't that literally just fit on the wall over there? Oh my god, we can put posters in the windowsill? We can put stuff in the windowsill? These little chicks can go on the windowsill. Boy, I actually kind of like that, though. If we have to have the stupid chickens. This guy's too big to even fit. Oh, he does fit here, okay. The poor hen doesn't fit with her chicks. All right, which one's getting sacrificed? I vote the pig, but it, like I said, it literally can't go anywhere. It's stupid. Put those guys on the ground and then these guys over here, but and I feel like that kind of defeats the purpose of putting them here in the first place. You know what else is too big to fit? They also put that in the window. That's different, I guess. I don't know. Oh yeah, we still have lots of space on this shelf, technically, for her stupid clutter. It's gonna have to go right there. Literally, I hate these posters with a burning passion. They're so ugly, why? Grow up! Get rid of your posters.
Oy vey.
All this old stuff in here. I feel like the Glamour J egg should go with the... Like, why do you want that? That's from his house. Doesn't that remind you of him? Why would you want that? I'm gonna roll up these posters and just put this on the wall, I think. I don't know what else to do. Make this like a little kitty corner? No, I don't want to be done. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to alarm you. It's not what I wanted. Why can't that go in the back? I don't like this over here. It's too cluttery! I still don't even, like, why? Why is this? Can I really not put this on the, oh, now I can. Okay, that makes much more sense. It's like, I literally don't know where you want this. Cause it's kind of clashing. And of course it doesn't center itself. Well, chat. I feel like that should probably go over there. Egg. Okay, it's not a butt plug. This game again. Hi, Woodgut. Suck it up, buttercup. Ugh. This! Ah! Those karate belts? I think so, yeah. I hate all of her clutter so much. Can't tell you how much I absolutely despise her clutter. It irks me. That just doesn't fit on the shelves regardless. Sad. It almost looks like there's a space behind the books, but I guess there's not. The family photo in front of the stupid pig photo. I wish you could go on the windowsill. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe I could still put these chicks here. I hate it. I hate it all. No. I just realized, where are her, like, souvenirs of travel? Like the double-decker bus, the Leaning Tower of Pisa, the Eiffel Tower. All of those are gone. It's so sad. She lost a lot of her stuff in the breakup. Relatable, girl. Relatable. Them bad dudes walking off with your shit. I totes get it. I'm assuming this is like sewing stuff. I don't know what to do with that. I guess we can put it like that to make it feel a little less cluttery. I wish all of these dudes could fit up there. It sucks that they can't. Can't put her bag on her desk? No. This on her desk? It's huge! I think I'd rather that be under. I don't know. I don't know if I'm content with this. These stupid posters could free up some space in her cabinet if I could find a place to put them. Changelings. I kind of like how the bathroom looks. Like, I don't know. We spent a decent amount of time on that, and I guess it just... It looks pretty good the way that it is. Can't move this anywhere else, unfortunately. Wait, how was that? Was it like that? It was like that. I hate her stupid posters! Oh my god! There's like one extra space. Why can't we just like actually throw this away? Why does she keep it? I don't understand. If she hates him, she should have ripped it or burned it. Just another picture to burn. Cause I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me drive. Pick a spot and leave it there. It is a puzzle game. It is. What do you mean? Tina. Hi, Jails. She needs to play the new Taylor Swift album. Yeah, I have. But obviously we can't on stream, sadly. I don't know, maybe we move that over here.
It looks so bad. Ew.
I kind of liked having something, I don't know, go up on the wall right here. It just made sense. No? I wish I could set this up rather than having to lay it down. Like, it's a set of markers, is it not? Cause I hate that stupid old pickup truck you never let me try. You mean redneck heartbreak who's really been a lion? So watch me strike a match on all our wasted time. As far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. We could put this up here. It's really out of reach. Doesn't make sense, but at least it looks better. I don't know, man. Let's go put our bag under the bed. Put this under the bed? Oh, we can. Does that make more sense than, having it under her desk, though? Probably not. I don't know, what do you think? I still don't really like this over here, but I don't know how to make it better. The stupid pig is just always gonna be a problem, isn't it? Always. As far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn. Okay, I'm done. I wanna go to the next house. It's gonna be a better house. With her, like, finally moving out on her own, right? It better be good. Nuts. This room used to feel bigger. Home cooking. Not because you were just a little teenager, little kid. All right. Next house, let's go! Wait. Do we have roommates? Bean bags. Wow. Wow. It's a house all to ourselves. Look at the new. This is impressive, girl. Oh, I'm proud of you. Ew, what is that? Okay, you're skimping on some stuff. But, you know, it's okay. I have to skimp on stuff, too. I understand. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. We can put them in the window. That's so cute. Big upgrade over last room. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hmm. The bathroom's not terrible either. Old. Dated. Hmm. But we've got some actual storage space. I'm impressed. What is this, though? Oh, a place for a picture? All right, which room should we do first, chat? Living room? Kitchen? The kitchen is cool. It's trying to be cool. But like, this fridge is kind of nasty looking. Hmm. What is that? And this window, it looks so dark and dreary in here. It looks like a dungeon. Her desk, those paws on the bathtub, the claws. It's like a claw-footed tub. All right. We'll do her desk first. Mm. So much storage though. This is great. The desk is huge. Oh, we have this book back. Oh, she upgraded to a more modernized thing. She doesn't have her stupid pink thing anymore. Hmm. Got some drawings. Why does she like pigs so much, dude? Please, oh, please tell me we don't have the pig anymore. That would be the best blessing. Like, she drew pigs? Does that mean she's over pigs? See, now we're getting some weird things that, like, we're at the boyfriend's house, but we didn't bring back to our mom's, but now we just magically have it again. Ah. Ah. Oh, it's her little rhinoceros beetle. You know, I approve of these pictures.
Oh, wow.
These are cool. We can do stuff with these. That's from the roommates. Kitties! Oh my god, this is humongous, dude. It's the rhinoceros beetle. And her D&D character. Please tell me we don't have those things anymore. That would be so cool. Oh, a whale. What is that? Two whales? What? Are they like bookends? I could use them as bookends. The lava lamp. You brought the lava lamp with you, girl? Mmm. A printer. Love it, printers. They look so good. What the fuck is this? What the hell is this? Is this like a scanner printer combo? Oh, it's cables, but it's in a basket. I approve. What is this? A card game? Business cards? False champ. A router? Ooh, a clock. Printer to print those Christmas cards. Funny you say that. I just got an email that the cards are printed and shipped. Back here! Thank you so much for the 5-month resub! Welcome back, Rakir. Princess Anna, hi! A pretty clock? I know, it's a cool color. I like it. I approve. She stepped up her game, I won't lie. Okay, this is stupid though. Mm. 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 Oh my god. Okay. I see you. Headphones. Another black notebook. That notebook again. More bookies. Oh, what is this? An easel? To draw all your stuff on? Oh, those are so cool. Interesting. Oh. Hmm. Oh. What is this?
A dog toy?
A bathroom towel? Oh, I was gonna say, we don't have like a rack to hang our towel on, but that's okay. Okay, I'm sure we're gonna find weird stuff all over, though. Okay, I wanna try to make this look as neat as possible. So I'm really gonna try to put most of her cluttery stuff away. Oh my God, did the clock change? The clock changes. That's crazy. I would also really love to get rid of this stupid thing right here, but it's fine. Graduation, framed graduation thing. I'm just examining our wall space here. Kind of an ugly entertainment center, but you know. What is this for? This awkward space. Tried to hang it in the shower. Yeah, I wanted to see. You can do some weird things in this game. So yeah, I tried to see if you could hang it in the shower. Mmm. 8 a.m. That's about when I got up today. When is Jeff coming to see you? You mean Jeff with one F? For Christmas. Members, hi. All right. Part of me thinks this has to go on her desk. These notebooks can go down somewhere. I don't really know what that is, but you know, all of her art stuff. I don't know if I should stack these or put them like this and try to put stuff on top of them. Dang it, I wish I could. Like these little one thingies. That could totally go next to it. I don't know what this is. Does anyone know what this is? It looks like a dog toy. Do we have a dog? Hi, dragon. That almost sounds like a really dark question. It's a stress ball? I wanted to try to use these whales as a like a book stop, I guess, because I don't know how else to use them. I'm sure she'll have more books in other rooms. Let's unpack more. Oh, yay! We get to do our undies again. Wait, let's Weird that the shallower drawers are at the bottom, but that's okay. It's doable. Undies! I've missed that. Aw. See, like, here's another notebook that can be stacked with their other notebooks. Undies! Hmm. Wait, do we have hangers? Oops.
Oh, no.
I bet you we're gonna unpack some. Oh. Oh, these are jammies. Right? Look like they go together at least. Jammies can go in the drawer. Ah, oh, stupid heating pad. Ooh, they're good hangers. Oh. Potentially good hangers. That's a skirt. Dude, what is this? I wish we could open it up and see what it is. Panties! I really like to color code my panties, okay? A skirt. A sweater. Well, the hangers are mostly going to be good. A blouse. Another chew. Stupid alarm clock, really? Oh my god, when will you get rid of this iPod, dude? It's what year? What year is this? Oh my god, what? Interesting. I didn't know we could take all these pictures. Kind of cool. Filters. What's up? Jammies. We're gonna do intensity. That's cool. Must be normal. Yeah. Family photo. Ooh, a candle. Probably put that in there. But I also like the idea of it just sitting out. We'll see. Oh, we have two. Or three. A bra! Two bras! Another hanger. Oh god. Just when I got my hopes up. Of course. Of course they come back to haunt us. Why do you have, like, dude shoes? These are like loafers. Ew, your t-shirts? Gross. Ugh! Another t-shirt. Panties! Panties! The strawberry panties. Jeans. More panties. These are jammy bottoms. More panties, jammy top. Put those in with the other jammies. More purple panties. Why do you have so many purple ones? Do you like purple? Oh my god, rainbow. Whoa! A dress. Probably gonna have to hang that up. Yoga mat. Another hanger. More bras. Wow. Oh god, the bane of my existence. Stupid pig. Sweatshirt. Another skirt. I don't know about you, but I don't hang my pants. Or anything. Oh, look at that top. Ooh, that's a little risque. I can't deal with hangers that don't match. Same, Pixel, same. I was so impressed when we started getting black and brown, and I was like, okay, well, they're still mismatching, but like, they're neutral colors, I can deal with them. Hey, Aratos. 2 hours. Okay. Another blouse. We'll put that on par with that other one. Another skirt. Why does she have so many weird skirts? It counts as a blouse. Jeans. Okay, we can deal with this. We can. Believe it or not, we can. Bras, undies. I'd really love to color code these, but I don't know how I'd go about that. The rainbow one is so cool, bro. So cool. Kind of like that, I guess. The only one that doesn't really match is the black. That's decent. We have a lot of drawers to work with, which is making me think that we're about to get way more clothes. So I'm gonna leave these here in their respective piles until we finish unpacking everything else. A towel, a hand towel. They match, that's cool. Hairbrush, straightener. What are those? I feel like we've had this multiple times, but I still don't know what it is. It's not tampons. It's not pads. What the heck is it?
Perfume.
Toothbrush. Toothpaste. We have this stupid cup still. Why must you put your toothbrushes in a cup?
It irks me.
Thank you. Piles are the best form of organization. Piles and boxes. Why not? You say that. But like, you do that. So. Hello, Martha. Hi, Stingray. Who really knows what pads look like? We know what pads look like. There's a specific pad, one. Oh, a scale. I could go over here. Like, these are the tampons. These are the pads. See? Then what the hell is this? Some other sort of pill that she has to take. Maybe that's why you can stack them together. Because they're pills. Hog trunk pills. Oh, a trash can. I feel like it should go by the toilet. Oops. Shampoo, conditioner, body wash. They all match nowadays. Oh, there's her icy hot. She got pink deodorant now. Vitamins? Vitamin D!
Vitamin this dick!
More pills that she has to take. Oh my. Wait, let's color code these. Green to blue. I like it. Stupid first aid kit. It's ugly as hell. Bandages. I think this is more icy hot stuff. The toe clippers. And whatever else that is. A loofah.
Bug spray. Bugs!
Okay, I was excited about all of this space for stuff. However, I still feel like it's not, I'm not gonna be able to organize it the way that I would like to. It would be so cool if we could stack the pads and tampons together. These are all shallow drawers. We do have this up here though. It's kind of cool. Could put that out of the way. That down in there or anything. Big sag bug spray in with your mouthwash. I'm trying to think. On them Instapics, my put the tampons in there, but not those. My coat picks, is that what you mean? Can't fit that, but we could fit the bandages. Okay. Maybe we will put those in the front. Could be worse. I mean, it's a little cluttery, but I guess it like kind of works out. The tree, thank you for the 16 months. Oh, thank you. Who is your photographer? My sister took those photos while she was visiting. Why not? Do we having that 100% accuracy? Yup. Aw, Wombat, you should feel so special. Aw. Hi, Alex. Oh, tweezers! They're tweezers! You're right, Pixel. You're right! As much as I really don't want to leave this out on the counter, maybe we should. So we can have some more space. There's also another drawer that I need to take advantage of. We could put the pills under there. I don't like those in the... Like if we unstacked them, right? Frick! I would want all of my pills to be in the same drawer. That would be, oops. The pill drawer! Talk chomp pills, brother! Tampons and bandages. Because you gotta bandage up your vagina. I'm just kidding, I'm sorry. It looks a little less cluttery, but...
You won't.
Are tampons even comfy? I mean, they're flexible cotton, so once you put them in, you don't really feel them. But when it's going in, yeah. Imagine shoving a dry piece of cotton up your penis hole. Okay, it's probably not the same sensation, but, you know. Fango? What? Fango? What?
Bruh.
What? I'm trying to think. Wait, did the makeup not fit in here? Yeah, okay. Which is why I was putting it in there. I don't know, man. It sucks that the straightener has to take up a whole drawer. I can put the toothpaste and toothbrush in the same thing. That frees up some space.
I see.
So we could put this up here, out of the way. Yeah. Watch, we're gonna go pull out some other stuff in some other spaces. Okay, let's start unpacking. Oh, here's her Eiffel Tower again. And the Leaning Tower of Pisa. And the little car is probably gonna come soon. There it is. Ooh, a windmill. Where else did she go? Wow, that's so beautiful. Controllers. Oh, Wii controllers! Poggers, bro! Oh my god. Consoles should go in the middle, I feel, but why do I feel like there's gonna be more? Wii games and other games. Oh, stupid chick. Oh, the D&D die. Oh, you painted your D&D figure. Neat. Let's go back to the bedroom or the office there to put the notebook sack together. Wait, those are the same types of games? Yes, they are. Is that a comic or is that a game? I can't tell. A remote! I'll put it there for now. Those might be comics. Not sure. Okay, I want to make sure we have the same color organized together. What the hell is this? What the? What is this? Oh, like the like speaker thingy? The receiver? Is that what it's called? Wow, that's a lot of whatever. Gray one. A portable speaker? What? Wait, is that the same book? No, I think they're different. These books always remind me of Skyrim. They're the nicest ones we own. Hmm. A DS with DS games. That stupid short book. Whoa! Ooh. That's a waste bin, but it's cool. Oh! A cane? How old are we? What the fuck? Why do we need a cane? Bruh, don't tell me we're a grandma now. I'm not ready for this. There's no way we're a grandma living in this house. We're still like an adult, right? There's no way. We blowing. Chike. Wait, hello. Oh god. The stupid dragon. Stupid frog. Stupid chicken. Oh, a new chick for the collection. Wow, I can't wait. Wow, I love them all so much. What the hell is this? What the fuck? What is that? Is this like a picture prop? I've been here, I'll be sneaky. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't say hello. I'm a terrible human being. Ah, just when we thought we were done with the black games, whatever they are. Okay, so we only have one Wii controller, unless it's packed somewhere else. Which it very well could be. Well, we have the most of these gray games, so I really want to set these up everywhere. But then I also want to put the black ones together, because that makes sense, but... put the Wii and DS games down here, I guess. Why do we have GameCube controllers but no GameCube? Ugh. I'm gonna say that and then they're gonna appear out of nowhere. It would also be cool if I could organize those a little bit more, but we'll see. We'll see. I still don't know what the fuck this is. We have lots of bookcase space. You know, I'd be happy with some more plants. Oh, is that a coaster? No. Soy sauce. Parchment paper. A rolling pin? Cookie cutters?
Aw.
Cute. Olive oil? We're probably gonna have pots and pans too. What the hell is this? Oh, a cup! I thought it was like something stacked together. Another coaster. I think I want to move these to this room. For Super Smash. Ah. Do we actually have matching cups? The sugar jar. Salt, pepper, whatever. Ooh, what's this? Honey? Water? I still don't get why we have water. Is that a timer?
A knife!
More of those. Oh, a magnet? One plus two! A plate. Wow! Do they actually match? Oh, girl! I'm so proud of you. Look at you go. Cookie sheet. Paper towels. Do we have a paper towel holder yet? No, we don't. Another cookie cutter. Oh, the orange crock pot again. Spoons. Knifey wifeys. Forky workies. Oh. Measuring. Oh. And coffee. Oh. You picked up a love of coffee from your ex, I see. Wait, why are there smaller spoons? From the pots and pans, and we have open shelving. Oh Lord, stupid cookie thing. Cutting board. What is that? A magnet? Oh, a koala. A heart. I kind of would rather put these on her board in here. I don't want clutter on the fridge. I really don't. Is there a place to hang kitties? Meow. So cute. Almost ended a 700 snap streak today. Hood Foo, why would you do that? One plus two equals three. Oh, I'm so good at math. I know. You don't have to tell me. It would actually be cool if we could put it up here, but you know. You can't even reach that. Okay, I'll fix it. Don't worry. Soap. Just soap. Spongy onesie. A pack of spongy onesies. Okay, she has like green and red stuff. What? Girl, what? You're into Hanukkah? What is this? Matches? A big pot. Another cookie sheet. Okay, I really wish we could stack the cookie sheets together. That would be lovely, but I don't think we can. All right. Parchment paper. Rolling pin. Okay, I just gotta think. That's fine. These can totally fit in there, but they're spices, so they look kind of cute. We also have this wooden spoon. I feel like this doesn't get used, or shouldn't get used, so it should probably go in like the baking drawer down here. But yeah, I don't know. And this like little scrubby brush probably should, I don't know. Oh, this fits in here stacked. Interesting. Also this though. I'd like this to go in a drawer. That fits in there. Potentially. Jameson! I'm gonna try for mug butts. Easter tea? Huh? Car tires. That could. Appliances away in there for now. I also really don't want this cookie cutter out, but I still don't understand what this is. Is this a trash can, maybe? Like a weird trash can, but maybe it's a trash can. I don't know. We're definitely putting the sponges and the pack of sponges down here. Probably along with the scrubby brush, because it doesn't deserve to be out in the open. It doesn't need to be. And does this need to go in the kitchen? Okay, I gotta think this through. On Spyro. It was Cubone today. Make these mugs look good. Hmm. It'd be cool if I could stagger them, but like it doesn't really look good if I do that. Coffee! Okay, I gotta think this through. Also, the microwave. Does it fit underneath? Let's move some of the stuff and figure out if it fits. It does. Okay, I feel like the microwave deserves to be on this shelf. Spices? That's just so much. Okay. Let's look into the bowls. And the plates. Oops. Looks bad, doesn't it? Pee pee po po. Open shelving is hard in a kitchen. I love my open shelving, but I don't put anything. Well, I did have giant bowls for decoration up there, but like I have plants, I have wine, I have a picture, I have a book. And I have a basket for cords for kitchen stream stuff. What's this game about? It's the same game we played before. It's about unpacking. Fit in there. I wouldn't necessarily mind leaving the toaster out. And we have like Christmas colors. I want to put this in the baking drawer. I also feel like maybe these should just go in a drawer. While they look nice, they just don't deserve to be out and about cluttering up the space, you know? However, I also have... See, that would look weird if I had two different colors. So we'll fold that and we'll put it away. There's like a giant circle here where that was or something. I hate that we can't like stack these at all. I would probably stack this in that if this is all I had. Boom! That would look so much better. No? But of course, I cannot! I meals have coffee, French press, grinder. You have like the mixing bowl and the mixing cup. Can't forget the cutting board. I said I wanted to put that in a drawer. I mean, that fits nicely, I suppose. But then I feel like this stuff has to go. Out of curiosity, can I hang this in the bathroom? I can, instead of the green one, it could be that one. It matches better with this. This towel is just mismatching. Can't stack those together, unfortunately. Oh wait, no I can't, because it glows green, or red, I mean. That sucks. That's poopy. Okay, now I'm thinking that should go back up there. It saves so much space. It wouldn't be practical, but it would look good. Yo, we could literally hide that back there. No one would ever know. I don't know, bro. Do 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 do. It feels like we're gonna have to leave out some appliances on the counter, which I despise doing, but. I thought we'd have so much space, and I was so excited for all of this. I'm not anymore. It's proven to be a challenge. Still. I like that drawer the way that it is. It looks good like that. These are fine. Except for maybe these. Now I'm thinking I don't like these in here. I mean, I do like them in there, but I don't think they can go in there. These need a deeper drawer or cabinet. Oh my god. And then like this has to go in here and the knife has to fit somewhere. We could still put the honey in there, but it would be kind of weird, wouldn't it? Also put stuff on the windowsill. What's this thing called? A menorah? Or is that something else? put the cookie jar on the table. Beep, 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 dee, doo. Technically, I think they want us to put like this here with the sponge. But I just don't think that deserves to sit out. I hate that when people leave their clutter sitting out. So I don't want it. I don't want it. We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna be those people. No. Where's the drying rack? I don't know, this side of the sink. We could put what looks like salt and pepper on the table. And then we have three extra spices. Salt, pepper, and we could potentially put the sugar out here, but meh. I feel like that deserves to go somewhere else. Not a great idea to put the toaster where it can be splashed by water. What do you mean? Oh my god. I got an achievement for that. Hey, electrical hazard. Thank you. That's kind of funny. Oh. That's hilarious. I like that. That's funny. Good one. Good one, game. Good one. Boop doo 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 doo. Boop doo 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 doo. Boop boo. Okay, so we could put those spices in there then. And then I don't remember how this fit in before, but I definitely had this fitting in here at some point. Somehow, some way. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I can also go out on the counter, and to be honest, if it was the only thing on the counter, it actually wouldn't bother me. Like, I actually wouldn't mind it being the only thing that sat out. I want this game. I'm waiting for a sale. It's not worth $20 for me. I like it a lot. If you like puzzles and organizing, then it's a good game. It's a good game for you. It's a good game for you. Okay, so what if I did? Back up here again. Wait, is that why? Boop, 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 boop. What if I put these on the side? And these in the back because they're ugly. Then we have that extra space for the timer. We have one more extra space up there for the honey. Good. I was actually thinking of putting these coffee mugs in the drawer. But I wouldn't want it to awkwardly be I'd want it to match, so probably go on the top drawer. I have a full room of boxes to unpack, to be honest. I just moved in the summer. Let's go, me too. Those egg timers, they remind me of my grandmother. I could put that up there instead. Those two are the same height. These two are the same height. Or I could still put that there and then put these in here. Just because they're so clashy with everything else. I feel like the knife should still be close to the... I don't like it, but I don't know how to do it. Kind of fits, kind of. And then we could put that back with the baking. Those back together. And then honey can go with the spices. I don't know. I feel like we have so much extra space, but only one block tall of things can go in here. Like, these can't fit in here because they're too tall. How many stacks high of those can we go? Oh. Go three high, that wouldn't be worth. I do want to organize this better though, so it looks good. Erg. I mean, I could put those back in here, but then, like, I don't know. I guess this could go in there. The towels. If I didn't want one to be hung. I mean, it works. Let's keep experimenting. Trying to figure out what looks best. Are those little coffee mugs? The coffee grinder, it's three high. Yeah, it's three high, so it wouldn't fit in any of these. But I was thinking of making space for it down below. I just have to... I don't know. It's only one. It doesn't belong on this side, I think, which is why I haven't put it there. The toaster doesn't fit there if I have this here. That doesn't fit there, sadly, but it is a nice bowl, so maybe it's fine if it's just out. But then it looks weird. Can't put anything on top of it. Oh, I can. I don't like that. But it's definitely different. This is so hard. I know. Well, if you want it to look good, yeah, it's really hard. And if I move this, then it exposes the pot that's so perfectly hidden back there that you can't tell. It has a terrible storage space. Why can't I stack stuff together? Oil and vinegar on top of the stove? Yeah, you're right. Then we have the water. Like, what is this? Literally, what is the point of water in a little jug? It just looks a little cluttery. I would rather, like, the salt maybe go down here. Salt isn't bad to keep under the cupboard, right? Looks like a storage one? Yes. I agree. I can't. Boop boop boo doo doo. Boop boop boo doo doo. Fill her up. I don't know what this is, and it's annoying. It's just so weird. I just don't know what it is. Yeah, I guess it's a water bottle, but like, where do you put it? It's weird to have it out, in my opinion. Coffee grinder can't go down there, but it can go down here. But it can't go under the sink. Interesting. I just want to hide the soy sauce. I don't like the way it looks. But the oil and vinegar, I'm okay with that being on top of the stove, I think. Potentially the sugar. Or we could put like coffee, French press, and sugar together. Brum bum bum, I know. Do you think the vinegar would go bad if it's near heat? To be honest, I don't know. I've never used vinegar. So I have no clue. All right, I feel kind of bad putting that back there. Maybe I put that on top because honestly, like actually my mom has kept that on top of the stove before. I just feel like the microwave deserves to be closer to everything. It could go on the counter. That's like no space to work on your skiff. It's kind of weird to reach if it's up there. Again, it could go there. Maybe the toaster goes there too, I don't know. This cursed mixing bowl. I mean, that's better. It's definitely better. I hate that you can't stack these. It would look so much better if it were stackable. Ugh. Should I go get tested for OCD? I seriously, genuinely think I should. Like, this is not a joke. I'm saying it jokingly, but like, for realsies. This is oddly satisfying to watch. I'm glad. It does, Chase, it does, but it saves so much space. I don't think you need tested. The only thing that's kind of out of place is this water bottle. I just don't know where it would go otherwise. Could leave it on the counter. Clutter! No! And kind of the coffee. Sorry. The coffee doesn't really have a certain place to go. The soy sauce could go on the table. Lots of times people leave soy sauce. Bless you, you nasty. Yeah, I'm sorry. Maybe. That's not center. Maybe she's Japanese and she likes soy sauce on the table and she likes soy sauce in all of her meals. It's a possibility. Is there any way I can fit, like, this in here?
No, of course not. That would be stupid.
As much as I don't want that out. Would that help in any way? It can go in there. Like, how often do you use a pressure cooker? Come on. Can't be that often. No. It's just nothing else would be able to fit. That doesn't look bad. I kind of like the way that that looks. Bro, tell me why this bowl can't fit in there. Literally why. Literally why. Meh!
I'm pissed!
Oh, the cookie jar can fit under there. Is that weird? I'd actually, like, rather put this back there. Oh, that has an extra space if I put that back there. No. Close! What you doing? Oh, but of course that doesn't fit back there. Wait. These can fit, and that's okay. Like, legitimately, this looks like a camping kettle. Like, it just doesn't deserve to be there. Put this sponge back under here. And this! Oh! We're getting somewhere! Okay, I can deal with that. I like that. And that can actually fit under there as well. Hmm. We could also, yeah, probably fit. If we go like that, we could. The coffee and sugar under there. This feels so nakey up here if I do that, though. Could I center that more? It irks me that these aren't centered. Weirdest combination of things. You go to make coffee, it's all in one space. It's a little weird, but it's all in one space. I think these drawers turned out really great. I like the way that they're organized. I like that I thought to put the coffee cups away so that they're not cluttering up the counter or the open shelving. This is fine. We got the menorah up and out of the way. I don't know. These still bother me so much. I just don't know how to fix them. I wish at least we could, like, put them together like this. At least.
But we cannot. We cannot.
Can you put it in the oven? Nope. I could leave it on the stove, I'm pretty sure. Which, well, we can put it like that. It's not the worst. I wouldn't necessarily want to do that, but... Gorgeous, amazing job. Thank you, Shad. I liked how it turned out. I thought it was pretty cool for Halloween. I got lots of compliments while I was out trick-or-treating, too. People were like, wow, your costume looks great. I was shivering me booty off, but, you know. Did you guys see my snap? Interesting. Six boats? What the heck? Wait, apparently my snap streak's gonna end with Hood, so I need to take a snap. I swear to God, I sent you a snap this morning, Hood. Yo, I ordered, so when I first moved into my apartment, I ordered a berry straining basket from Urban Outfitters, and it's finally shipped. I got word that it was like on back order, and then back order again, but it's finally shipping. You wanna see how cute it is? Look at it, oh my God. Look at how cute it is. It's a little basket for berries, but then you like strain them out of the basket and then you eat them out of the basket too. It's like a basket bowl strainer for berries all in one. It's so cute. They had a blue one too, but I like the pink one better. Oh, looks like the blue one's out of stock. They have a lot of different colors. They have yellow. They also have like if I really wanted to go ham, they have like cool egg organization baskets. Like look at that, having that in your fridge instead of a carton of eggs. That'd be very organized. I kind of like it. But it's probably like $50. Urban Outfitters is extremely expensive. Love their stuff. You have to shop a sale though. Okay, I might do that. I might put it on the stovetop. Now, do I leave this here? Or do I put it on the counter? I think I like it better there. You can also move the magnets around, but I think I like them where they are. I always prefer them on the side of your fridge. Oh, frick! You can't see what I'm looking at. Sorry. I prefer them on the side of the fridge. I have mine on the side too, just because I don't like anything on the front. All right. We have the office space to organize, the bedroom. We unpacked everything, right? Okay. So all of our clothes are actually here. We'll hang the dress up. We have skirts, so I guess we'll hang the skirts up because we have the right amount of hangers for it. We'll fold our jeans. We'll put our shoesies back here. Oh. Could also put them here. We have four blouses, so that'll be perfect for all of those. Oh, we got more hangers even. I kind of want to put the colored hangers in the back because they're terrible and I want to hide them. We got a sweater. I kind of want to keep my, we have so much storage space. It's kind of insane in this bedroom and not a lot of clothes. That's weird. Missing a box somewhere. There's no way. I hate the mismatching hangers. Sweatshirt. We don't have all of her like equipment. Just interesting. Can't put the pig in the closet. Like, it's really annoying that I can't put the pig in the closet.
knows it. It's stupid. I don't want it out here.
I still don't know what this is, but maybe we put it there. Can't put that there. Which is weird. Boop boop boo doo doo. This little aroma sensey thing. I almost kind of want it in the bath instead. Doesn't match. But it kind of makes sense to put it in the bathroom, no? Oh, this can't go there either.
Wait.
Boom. Right? Yeah. Doesn't look like they're lined up, but I guess that's okay. I
hate that you can't center stuff sometimes.
I don't know, it just kind of makes sense to put it in the bathroom somewhere. Right! Righto! Big Dap, hello! I don't even want to put my clothes away IRL, let alone in a game. Same. I have clothes in the dryer. I have clothes in a hamper that need to go in the washer. I like that. Doesn't look center.
But it is. Pretend that it is.
Stupid pig. Stupid freaking pig. Like, we can hang our t-shirts up too, which is crazy. We can hang up all of our clothes. The heating pad in there. Oops. It's just crazy. Maybe I'll put her Barracuda's a ripoff of Ice Ice Baby. Prove me wrong. I don't know how best to organize this, but I was thinking, like, I guess since color-coded doesn't really make sense, long sleeve to short sleeve. But these stupid t-shirts are so ugly, and I just don't want them. We hang those up instead and put the t-shirts in this drawer. T-shirt and sweatshirt. Swishshirt? Swishshirt? Jammies in there.
The mismatching hangers.
There's gotta be one. Oh, I guess that fits. I thought it wouldn't, but I guess it does. Yeah, that's fine. I still really wish we could put the, Her closet just looks so empty. What? put this in the cupboard? Well, poop. Stupid, but I can leave it out on the counter. Really? Oh, that's so dumb. So dumb. Literally, why? Why give me the cup in the first place? I hate it. It's ugly. It's stupid.
Oh, dear Lord.
We have a lot to fix here. I still, like, is there a picture or portrait or something that can be propped up on that? I guess it's a music, it has a music note, so it's a music stand? I think I might want to move these into the bathroom. Oh my god, of course it's the last thing. Boop boop boo doo doo. Trash game, get a refund. Hello, Ty Cade. This is my new favorite bait. Okay, the little dude is like slightly darker in frame color, but we're gonna ignore that. We're gonna pretend it's not. We're gonna pretend it's not. Can we prop up anything on there? If this is like a board game, I feel like this deserves to be out here somewhere.
What time is it?
I have about an hour left. Oh my god, is it a stand for her ukulele? Oh my god, genius. Oh, genius. Oh, wow. That's so much better. What are clothes? And you survived the pick. I vetted out betas? What does that even mean? I don't know if this should go here or if it should go like over here. I still don't know what this stupid thing is. Chat, do you understand what this hand thing is on the wall? Like literally, actually, what is that? Is it a hand? Or is it not a hand? What the hell is that? Is it a dream catcher? Hey, React Man. I don't know. It doesn't really look like that. I almost want to say it's like a key holder, but it's not. Three-legged alien in default pose. I don't know, it's kind of weird champ. Hmm. I'm gonna bring these books to the office. I just think they're really cool, so I'd like them to be on display. And there's still nothing that we can put here. None of our notebooks. They don't like open up into like a drawing pad or anything. Nope. I still think that's a scanner printer thing. So maybe we put those together. I don't know what that is, but it's purple, so it matches. So maybe we put it over there. Maybe I need to choose more books, or maybe her notebooks go out here instead. Actually. A lot of notebooks, they're not gonna fit. But a lot of them fit. And then I think her art supplies, they can go in there. Cute little cactus. I want him to have a better life. Where do I put him? Boop, boop, boo, doo, doo. So we don't have any other pictures anywhere, right? So we need to figure out how to arrange these to where they look good. It's gonna go like that for now. It's gonna be like a not filled board thingy. And I know the clock is purple, but maybe it should go out here. Stupid dragon. Can this go in the closet? Can these go in your closet? The dragon can go in the closet. Not on the shelf, though. It doesn't deserve to be on the shelf, apparently. Put this under the bed like I always do, I guess. And then maybe put your stuffed animals there. The bag can go on this thing. Yeah, I think we're gonna shove the stuffed animals in the closet if we can. Uh-oh, that one can't, though. That one can't go there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! The only stuffed animal that can't go there, apparently. Stupid. Like, come on, why can't the pig go with these other guys? It doesn't make sense. Oh, there's a little graphical glitch right there.
It's okay.
Gotta go look out the windows. Well, thank you so much for informing us. I don't know. Maybe we put these on this shelf? Part of her collection. Her headphones can go in there. This thing I feel like is so cool and it needs to be like out on her desk, but I don't, or out up here, but I don't really know where to put it. I kind of like the notebooks and books the way that they are. These notebooks though, her songwriting and her diary, I don't know where to put them. Maybe just in here. This is also such a nice bin. Ooh! Ooh, I kinda like that! Ooh! I'm glad I tried that. Can't be centered, but we can put it slightly more in the front to make it look centered. I was gonna maybe say, like, the printer and scanner should go in here instead of being out all the time. But I don't know, maybe the printer can go out and the scanner stays in. Are you a dog by chance? Although the printer could still very well go under here, and then we could put this here. Bruh, nothing can be centered. It's triggering. Maybe her diary and her songbooks can go in here? Uh-huh, of course. Of course the song can't, but the diary can. The same exact thing.
This game makes no sense. No sense.
All right, we gotta crowd this shelf with chickens. I gotta sneeze. I have nuts! Peanuts.
Dog?
Oh, Tilly. Thank you. That was kind of creepy. Oh, God! Who? Who's that? Hey, Alexa, stop!
Shut up!
Who's that? What? I don't know who that is. What? Yeah. I do need to go do that. Something about checking in, but now I'm just confused. Now I don't know, I'm confused. It says most items in your grocery order are not available for pickup. What does that even mean? I'm gonna go pick up my groceries and get like two things off of what I actually ordered? Why would you put it online? If I can't actually get those things. No, my phone is a Pixel 5 or Pixel 6. Maybe they're sold out of that item. My entire grocery list is sold out? Okay, well, I'm gonna hope that, I don't know how to check in. That's kind of creepy. When I check in, it kind of, it tracks where I am on a GPS and alerts them when I'm near so that they can get my, they can see me going to pick up my groceries.
Boys, I gotta go pick up my groceries.
This is weird. So I'm gonna save if I can. I'm gonna hope I can save. Can I just, this is save? No, I don't wanna start over. I just wanna save. All right, we'll come back to this later. Would you guys be weirded out if I just like did another stream later? Like go get my groceries, come back, put them away, maybe fold my laundry and then start another stream. Would that be weird? I felt like this was kind of short. But you know.
Two streams in the same day?
Ooh, yeah. Will I be streaming tomorrow? Yeah. But yeah, I think I will, I think I'll go put my groceries away and stuff and stuff and then stream again later, potentially. Does that sound cool to you guys? Okay. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching me struggle and unpack stuff because I'm always so weird. And I can't choose where things go permanently. It's hard. But yeah, we'll finish that game and play some Forza when I get back. How about? So I'll see you guys later tonight. Thanks, friends. Appreciate you. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Have a good little break. I'll see you soon, right, mates? All right.